Brianna on her Humanitarian of the Year award at Harvard. Well, I made it to Harvard. This was said by the popular female artist Brianna. Brianna Oriri is giving this speech on the occasion of her receiving the Humanitarian of the Year award. Brianna's purpose, while it's not specifically stated, was to inform us that anybody can be and should be a humanitarian. She gave her speech to a crowd at Harvard, which is in Cambridge. But really wants the audience to understand that to be a humanitarian, you should be able to do things out of the kindness of your heart and not expect to receive anything in return. Brianna is a singer from Barbados. She was born February 20th, 1988, which makes her 29 years old. At age 16, Brianna signed with Def Jam Productions and later came out with her own album called Music in the Sun, which sold more than 2 million copies worldwide. Brianna has also won multiple industry accolades, including Grammys and MTV Awards, and she has grown in her music career doing features with Drake, Kanye, Eminem, and Future. Brianna is known and loved by many people in the world today. Brianna's delivery of her speech was wonderful and is given a way that the audience and other people listening could understand and connect with her. Throughout her speech, the audience would give simple whoops, cheers, and laughs when she said things that they could connect with. When she said things, the crowd would laugh because the way she said things would make them be able to connect with what she was able to say. Brianna ends her speech with this. But it starts with your neighbor, the person right next to you, the person sitting next to you in class, the kid down the block in your neighborhood. You just do whatever you can to help in any way that you can. And today, I want to challenge each of you to make a commitment to help one person, one organization, one situation that touches your heart dearly. My grandmother always used to say, if you got a dollar, there's plenty more to share. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It was my honor. The effort of the speech does help convey what Rihanna was trying to tell us, that everyone can and should be a humanitarian. This also gives the lasting effect of doing things just out of the kindness of your heart, just to help support someone else. This speech helped the audience open their eyes to see what it is to be a humanitarian. Rihanna also said, people make it seem way too hard, man. The truth is, and what I want every little girl watching those commercials to know, is you don't have to be rich to be a humanitarian. You don't have to be rich to help someone. You don't have to be famous. You don't even have to be college educated. I mean, I wish I was. I'm not saying, you know. How long was that?